The Threadripper PROs had a transformational effect on our delivery.
There was nothing on the market that could do what the Threadripper PROs can do.
They give you that ability to throw anything that you can at the system.
People would leave the company if we took those away from them now.
In 2020, AMD launched the first AMD Ryzen Threadripper PRO processors and forever changed the shape of the workstation market. Over the past 5 years, Threadripper PRO processors have redefined possibilities across creative fields from architecture and infrastructure to AAA video games and on-set virtual production soundstages.
Essentially, I was asked to create a digital twin of Alcatraz, inside and out. As soon as I saw the specs of the P8, I knew that the project was going to work. What's the secret to my success? The right gear, always.
You can see the AMD Threadripper chewing through stuff right now.
It by far is the fastest machine that we've ever fielded in our facility.
We're exploring things that are groundbreaking and as bleeding edge as you could possibly imagine.
This is the HP Z6G5 workstation powered by AMD Ryzen Threadripper PRO. This model has over 7,000 unique parts. No lag, real-time rotating, sectioning, editing, even when every part was fully resolved.
We had to shift this entire studio mentality from traditional VFX into the Unreal Engine and real-time engine.
That's why our very first flagship facility is being powered by 11 Lenovo P620s, each equipped with the AMD Ryzen Threadripper PROs.
We felt this sense of freedom that, oh my gosh, we can do anything.
The boon to development that the AMD Threadripper PRO had for us honestly can't be overstated.
We decided to put the Lenovo P620s along with the AMD Threadripper PROs onto the desks of all of our developers.
Once you've experienced 32 or 64 cores, there's no going back.
AMD Ryzen Threadripper PRO has redefined workstation performance. Now, with the brand new Ryzen Threadripper 9000WX series, the world's best workstation processor, AMD is pushing the limits even farther, from cinematic VFX to physics simulations to billion parameter AI tuning. These new processors are built to break bottlenecks and fuel innovation well into the future.